Welcome to Cats TV. I'm Zaya.
And I'm Quay. Volleyball trials for the upcoming 10th, 11th, and 12th graders will be May 6th and 7th from 5:30 to 7:30 in the gym. Please sign up to try out using the link and bring it up to date physical to try out.
Girls flag football tryouts will be May 7th at the practice field from 3:30 to 6. Students wanting to try out must bring an up-to-date physical to Coach Haas.
Interested in trying out for the wrestling team? Trials are coming up. Use the QR code to sign up. Girls trials will be May 6th and 7th, and boys trials will be May 8th and 9th and 10th. Please see Coach Foley or Coach Hooks for more information.
Any men interested in trying out for next year's bowling team, please scan the QR code to sign up. You must have an up-to-date physical, and tryouts will be in mid-May.
Seniors, today is the last day to get your yellow forms to Ms. Hagler. For anyone who received a scholarship offer, only students accepting scholarships will be recognized at the program, but we need all offers turned in for our total dollar amount. If a yellow form is not turned in, you will not be recognized.
Seniors, if you paid in full for your cap and gown, you need to pick that up immediately from Ms. Sweet's office. If you still owe a balance, contact Jostens to arrange a time to pick up.
Seniors, we hope you join us for the inaugural sunset on Friday, May 10th in the Wildcat Stadium. We will have food trucks, lawn games, and snow cones for every senior who signs up. Around 7:35, we will take one last group pick, then watch our senior slideshow and a movie. Please sign using the QR code.
Also, seniors, please send us your pictures for the slideshow by scanning the QR code and passing along your favorite candid pics from the last 4 years.
Key club members, you need to have a total of 25 points by the end of the semester. Any senior must have 25 points to receive a medallion for graduation. A list of current point totals are outside of Ms. Cameron's room and Ms. Behringer's room.
Students, if you are a current Shelton St. Dual student, all physical copies of books must be returned to the bookstore. You can also ask Ms. Cardwell to return your books. She is on campus in room 2204 until 1:30. Books must be labeled with your name and A number in order for Ms. Cardwell to return them. The bookstore will charge you and place a hold on your account if you do not return your books.
Students, are you taking a class with Shelton State this summer? A facilitator from Shelton State will be on the TC campus over the summer to help with all your dual needs. Please see the times and locations on the screen. Ms. Carwell will be available to help with test proctoring, online book setup, Canvas, and login issues.
Shelton State is offering a Summer Skills for Success program that can help provide entry-level skills for high-demand jobs at no cost if you qualify. See Ms. Costanzo for more details. A list of current opportunities is on your screen.
10th and 11th graders, Hunt Oil has new high school apprenticeship programs for juniors participating in our modern manufacturing program. If you are interested, see Ms. Piffer, Ms. Mack, or Ms. Costanzo for more details.
Students, will you be taking a summer school access course this summer? Then you must complete a registration form. Forms are located outside Ms. Swindle's room and must be returned by May 23rd. The summer term runs June 4th through July 18th.
Do you have the best basketball trio? Then sign up for the 3-on-3 basketball tournament on May 11th. Find a team and save the date. Use the QR code to sign up. Sign up closes on May 7th. If you don't want to play, just come out to watch the fun. There will be food trucks, t-shirts, and more.
Juniors, it's time to order your senior shirt. Please use the QR code on the screen to order. You can personalize the back, but please do not use emojis or special characters. They will print as question marks on your shirt. If you order by June 5th, we will have your senior shirt at scheduled pickup. We will also run another order in August, but shirts won't be available until mid-September.
Now let's take a moment and look at the dress-up days for next year's homecoming activities. Our theme for homecoming is TC's Got Game. Monday is Monopoly Monday. Dress up like anything from the game board. Some examples are go to jail, be a police officer, or a jailbird. Boardwalk, wear your best beach attire. Luxury tax, you can bling it out, or Tennessee Avenue, and dress it up as a country music star. You can be as creative as you like.
Tuesday is Clue. Dress like a specific Clue character or monochrome from head to toe. Here are some examples for that day. A butler or a maid, Mr. Green, and wear a green shirt and pants, or be Miss Scarlet with a red dress, red boa, and red lipstick.
Wednesday's game is Battleship. Wear your class colors or your Hawkins hero shirt and accessorize in your class colors. Seniors are black, juniors are gray or silver, sophomores are blue, and freshmen are white.
Thursday is the game of life. Dress as your future career. You can be anything you want to be. A nurse, doctor, welder, fireman, police officer, teacher. The possibilities are endless.
Friday is Candyland. It's sweet dreams only at TC. Wear your school-appropriate PJs. We are all exhausted by Friday anyway, so get comfy in your cutest pajamas.
And finally, we wrap up homecoming with the big dance. The game for the dance is Guess Who. It will be our homecoming masquerade ball. Dress in your fancy clothes and make your mask as simple or as elaborate as you like. We can't wait to see what you come up with. Hopefully Homecoming 24 will be the best yet.
There is a new tea house in Northport. It is located between Winn-Dixie and Athena's.
Well, we had a store in Barrie. That's where we're going to get our feet wet and get started. And we decided we wanted to move to Tuscaloosa. It's a Northport area, and we always like this area. I mean, it's just, we're right here by the school. We can take care of the students, take care of the teachers.
The idea for the tea house emerged from his wife's wish to operate a coffee shop.
In college, she worked at the Heritage House, and she always wanted a coffee shop. So that's why we started it.
The tea house offers various products.
Well, we offer the teas, the nutritional teas. We have shakes, protein shakes, and then coffees. And we have pastries, you know, we got muffins today, pound cake, egg bites. We'll have cinnamon rolls from time to time.
Even with plenty of customers visiting, the tea house is super excited to welcome even more.
We've been very successful here. We can always use more business, more from the schools, from the teachers. We deliver to the schools. Just get us an order together and we'll bring it to you.
Be sure to check out the tea house. They are open from 5:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. They would love to have you. For Cats TV, I'm Savannah Morris.
I think it's time to blow this scene. Get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's check it up.
I'm helping.
Okay, so top three, okay, would be Thin Mints, Peanut Butter Patties, and Caramel Delights. Okay.
All right, the ones that look the most appetizing, I think the Thin Mints. I should know. The Caramel Delights, those look good. Those are good. The Toast Jade looks disgusting. Can't even lie. And the lemonade. The lemonade looks pretty good. I did very well.
I'll give you
that. Okay. I would say caramel chocolate chip, Toast Yay, and Thin Mints.
I do not look like I would eat any of these, bro. But if I had, say, guys, I'm probably gonna say the caramel chocolate chip. I feel like Toast Yay is low key good. I can't lie. And maybe Adventurefuls. All these, I don't even know. But
number one is Thin Mint. I don't care what you said. I'm sorry. We have to say
Thin Mint number one.
Okay, Thin Mint for one.
I say we go caramel chocolate chip for two.
Yeah, I agree. And then for three, how about
peanut butter sandwich?
Yeah, peanut
three.
Butter sandwich.
Peanut butter sandwich three.
Here's our list. Number one,
Thin Mints.
Two,
caramel chocolate chip.
Caramel?
Whatever. Okay.
And three, peanut butter sandwich. Thank you.
And not Keno is down. Keno is down. Oh dang. Second time today. I repeat, second time today. Second time today, my brother.
Yeah!
Steph Curry with the shot, boy.
You got it, I'm on. Steph Curry with the shot, boy.
The teacher that I'm going to miss the most is Tyra Fields.
The teacher I'm going to miss will be Chandler and Miss Fields.
Coach Tim.
I'm going to miss Miss Chapman.
Miss Chapman.
Probably Miss Harris.
I'm going to miss Cody, the resource officer.
Coach McGee.
The teacher I'm going to miss the most is Amy Troutman.
I'm going to miss Miss Troutman.
I'm going to miss Chan Chan. Mm-hmm.
Miss Troutman.
Miss Troutman.
Fierce. It has been an adventure. I have truly, I'm not gonna lie, I'm glad you guys are leaving. I pray that you guys are productive and that you can do well in society. Because if you don't, society's gonna do well with you. Clink, clink. So please make sure that you go out in the world and make me proud. I don't want to see you on ABC 3340, just as you don't want to see me on ABC 3340. So let's go out and make the world a better place. I almost said I love you. I care deeply for you guys, and I wish you well.
Okay, this is to the seniors for 2024. I'm really proud of all of you. And when I decided to come back, or begged to come back to County High, because let's face it, this is the best school in the county. I was so glad that I got some of my babies back that I had in 10th grade teaching seniors. It's been really fun to watch y'all grow up. I'm very proud of y'all, and I wish you the best, and I'm so glad that y'all love me more than I love you.
Welcome to sunny weather with Hammonds.
Hi, I'm Dale Hammonds, and welcome to Weather with Hammonds. Saturday, we have a high of 82 and a low of 65. Sunday, the high is 86 and the low is 65. The UV index is 5 on Saturday and 7 on Sunday. Thanks for joining me. Back to you, Zaya and Quay.
Thanks, Dale, and thanks for joining us for this week's episode of Cats TV.
We hope everyone has a great weekend, and as always,
go Wildcats.
Back to you, Zaya and Qua.
Also, Ms. Carwell will be available to help with proctoring.
Test proctoring.
To help with
smile.
Jeez.
Talk louder. I feel like that'll help.
10th and 11th graders. Hunt Oil has new. It was just going too fast right there. Now you straight. And I ain't got my chain on. That's why. I don't want my chain anyways. Real bad. Modern manufacturing program. If you are interested, see Ms. Piffer, Ms. Mack, or Ms. Costanza for more details.
Woohoo! Was it great? Was it great? Why didn't you say manufacturing?
I don't know. You can be as creative as you like.
Why can't you read the word creative?
I'm
creative.
Boardwalk, wear your best attire. Oh, snap. I'm just trolling. I need to stop.